Hi, my name is Erika Easter, and I'm an attorney at eMinutes. In California, there are restrictions on the types of entities that certain professional activities can be run through. If you're a doctor, lawyer, or accountant, you need to be formed as a professional corporation, and you cannot operate through a general corporation or an LLC. Likewise, all of the owners of your professional corporation must be licensed in the profession that the corporation is rendering services for. So, for example, if you're forming a law corporation, all of the officers, directors, and shareholders must be licensed to practice law. Finally, their naming convention of your professional corporation, there are not any restrictions in California for law, accountancy, or medical corporations other than they cannot be deceptive. If you need assistance with forming your professional corporation, please reach out to us. We'd be happy to help.